Here's an update on the house. This is what it looks like after last night's big fire. It's still crazy to see this. Once again, it was a third alarm. Every nervous shell unit was on this fire. Yonkers came. It's still remarkable. The fire extended to the house next door. The fire department rescued three people, two women and one child, on the roof. All right, bye.